Jacques Monod and François Jacob had the idea of allosteric reaction control by enzymes, which meant you can switch on and off the reactivity of an enzyme molecule by binding another ligand. The ligand might be the substrate itself, which in addition binds. It might be the product of the reaction, or it might be some other effector. A typical allosteric protein, not an enzyme, but you might say an enzyme.
Honoris causa
is the haemoglobin molecule, that molecule which binds the oxygen and transports it to the places in the organism where it has to be burned, where the food has to be burned. So in other words, the molecule in the lung where oxygen comes in must take up as much as possible oxygen. So it must have a high binding capacity, while when it comes to the cell places where the oxygen has to be given off, it has to have a low affinity to oxygen in order to give it. So you see, that is a typical protein in which the control of the reaction plays some role. Now when I say we again, it was Kaspar Kirschner who came from Theodor Lünen from Munich to me. He's a biochemist. He chose another enzyme, the glyceraldehyde phosphate dehydrogenase. And it turned out that this enzyme behaved exactly according to a mechanism which was proposed by Jacques Monod together with Jean-Pierre Changeux and Jeffrey Weimann. In 1965-66, there were several papers on this exciting new field of allosteric enzymes. Well, there was this paper by Monod, Changeux, and Weimann. There was another paper by Koshland. And there was our experimental studies.